The most accurate reading will be at the top of the scale. If your flowmeter has a plus or minus 10% full scale accuracy and the top reading is 2.5 SCFH, then it has a plus or minus 0.25 SCFH accuracy anywhere on the scale. This means that the 0.5 SCFH reading near the bottom of the scale can actually be in the 0.25 to 0.75 SCFH range.